And over comes the corner. And a goal here for Tottenham, who have evened things up.